Hello everyone, I'm a tutor. My videos are mostly for beginner PC users. In this video, I will tell you how to view saved passwords in the browser. One of the most used browsers today is Google Chrome. Let's talk about passwords using Google Chrome as an example. When you first log into your account with your username and password, the default Google Chrome browser prompts you to save the password. If you click Save, then Chrome will add the saved password. In the future, when you enter this site, Chrome will automatically enter your username and password. The user gets so used to it that he forgets about passwords. As a result, the user can't remember the password without the help of the browser. If Windows stops loading and needs to reinstall urgently, the user may be left without their passwords. The problem is solved quite simply. You can view and copy the necessary passwords directly in the Google Chrome browser or export them to a text document completely. To do this in Chrome, I click on the profile icon, click on this K button. The passwords section opens in the browser settings. There are a couple of switches here, and below is a list of sites whose passwords are saved in Chrome. If you have a switch in the same positions as here, then Chrome will behave exactly as I said above. Offer to save passwords and automatically enter a username and password when entering a site from this list. Passwords are covered with dots here. To see the password, you can click on this button. The password can be selected right here. Copy it and paste it into a text document, for example. You can also click on the three dots menu and copy the password by clicking on this item. Edit password. And remove it. The password has been removed. Now Chrome will not automatically fill in the password. To enter the site, you will need to fill it again yourself. If you want to export all your passwords from this list at once, you can also do it here. To do this, click on the three dots menu and select Export Passwords. Here Google Chrome warns us that the export file will be a normal, unencrypted file. It can be viewed by anyone who has access to the file. I agree and click on the Export Passwords button. A window for saving a file with passwords has opened. You can save the file to any folder. I will save to my desktop. I select desktop here in the navigation pane. The file can be renamed. I will leave this name. I click the Save button. Let's take a look at the saved file. The file is saved in .csv format. You can open it with a notepad. I open notepad and drag the file onto its window. All data in the file is saved as a list. First comes the account name, followed by comma-separated link to the login page, then the username. The password is printed last in the list. This file is small. You will be able to use it after reinstalling Windows or somewhere else. Surely you use a password or PIN code to enter Windows. In this case, when you want to see passwords in Google Chrome, you will need to enter it. Let's say you need to quickly look up one or more of your passwords saved in Google Chrome. For some reason, you can't view them in the settings, as I showed at the beginning of the video. You may be required to enter a password or Windows login PIN you are entering, but for some reason it doesn't work. You can simply view the password without any programs using the browser built-in tools. For example, I want to see my password in my Microsoft account. I am currently logged into this account. I need to log out of my Microsoft account to see the dots in the place of the password. To do this, simply click this button and select Sign Out. I signed out of my Microsoft account. Now I need to start entering it again. To do this, click on this button again. Here Google Chrome fill my login, just next. Google Chrome remembered the password, but he covered it with dots. If I want to see the password, I do right click in this field with dots. Select Inspect from the context menu. Open it, Developer Tools. Please note that the following code fragment should be highlighted in the right part of the window. In this selection, I am looking for the text type equals password in quotes. I hover over the word password and double click. The word password is highlighted. Notice that everything is still on the left instead of a dot for the password. Now just type without errors here. Accio. There are no errors. Now I press enter. As you can see, the method is worked. Now instead of dots, my password has opened. It can be selected, copied and pasted wherever I need. For example, in a text document. Let's check on another account, for example on Yahoo. I will close the developer tools. I open yahoo.com. I have already logged into this account. Google Chrome remembered the password from it. I want to see the password. I move the cursor over the icon. Click Sign Out. I've logged out. I'm starting to log in again. Click here. In front of me is a password entry window with dots. Right click. Choose Inspect. I find this text again. Double click on the word password. It remains to print the treasured phrase, Accio. I think you certainly guessed that I was joking about the cherished phrase. Here you can print anything, for example, show. Now enter. The method works. The password has appeared. I can use it. Suppose you reinstalled Windows, installed the fresh Windows Chrome browser. You have a password file that you exported on a previous system. You want to add these passwords to fresh browser. By default, the import passwords feature is disabled in Google Chrome, but we can turn it on. I can open a new tab. Enter the following text in address bar. Press enter. In the search flux, I enter there was a setting for the importing passwords. I turn it on. To do this, click on the drop-down list. Select enabled. Relaunch button appeared at the bottom. I press. Close tab. The setting import is activated. If I click on the three-dot menu, the import button appears. I click on it. Select the file with passwords on the desktop and click on the open button. As you can see, the passwords have been successfully imported and now I can use them. There is a setting shortcut in the description of this video. You can copy it into the address bar and setting will open immediately. Thanks for watching my videos. If the video are helpful, please like, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video. Perhaps the video will be useful to your friends. Please share with them. I wish health to all viewers. My name is Evgeny Yurtaev. See you soon.